Alright guys, so I was out here doing some pruning and I've got a little friend hanging out in the tomatoes. I don't know if this thing is poisonous or not. I have no idea what it is. He's about 3 feet long. He's pretty thin. But gosh, he's long. He's all wrapped around up in there. Anyways, I don't want to get too close and Steve Irwin myself, but I bet one of you can identify this thing as being native to Southeast Asia. One of you Aussies will know for sure. You guys are all into the snakes.